Hi guys, I'm Chantal Jaylan. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing the Instagram baddie makeup tutorial for you guys. So I'm first going to start off by brushing my eyebrows through with my Anastasia Beverly Hills brush, and then I'm going to be using the Cabrow in shade 6 by Benefit. And then I'm going to carve my brows out with my Shape Tape concealer in medium. And for eyeshadow today, I'm going to be using my Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm going to start off with the shade Roxanne and Hunts. Then I'm going to be using the shade Pukey, and instead of swiping motions, I'm going to do petting motions. Then I'm going to add on Soda Pop, and I'm just going to blend that in together. Also, I'm going to smoke the under eye using Soda Pop. Then with my Shape Tape concealer, I'm just going to carve out the inner corner of the eye. And then I'm going to use the shade Queen, and I'm going to put Meeks on top of that just to neutralize it. And also, when you're using a metallic shimmery color, always like put a bit of water onto your brush because it makes the pigment so much better. Then with the brush that I used with Soda Pop, I'm going to blend that all together. Then I'm going to use my MAC Studio Fix Fluid, and I'm just going to be using that with a brush. This is going way too fast for me, but I'm going to try and keep up with this voiceover. So what am I doing next? So next I'm going to be using my NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in the shade Custard. I'm going to put that under my eyes, down the bridge of my nose, on my forehead, on my chin, and I'm just going to blend that in with a wet sponge. And to contour with, I'm going to use my Iconic London Pigment Stick in the shade 4.1. For my lips, I'm going to use my NYX in Brown for lip liner, and I'm also going to be using my NYX lip lingerie in Baby Doll. I'm going to use my Iconic London liquid highlighter in the shade Blush. And also I'm going to be using the Fenty highlighter in the shade Trophy Wife. I'm going to be using my MAC Extended Play Lash Mascara. Then to finish off the look, I just popped my Lily Lashes on in diamonds, and also don't forget the big hoop earrings. Okay guys, so that is my Instagram baddie makeup tutorial done. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please smash a big thumbs up, and I'll see you guys on my next video.